one of Wirral's kind of USPs is a really good partnership between the council, public sector and businesses here in Wirral.
I think it's very important to get all the businesses together. I think it's a great environment to get everybody together from different market sectors and actually give an update on what we've done over the last 12 months. I think I'm enthused by the amount of people here tonight, and I think as we get more and more collaborative approaches with the local authority, we can give them innovative ideas, innovative thoughts, and also we like feedback as well. So it's a great networking opportunity for people tonight to actually feedback on what areas we can improve and what we need to do differently together.
I think I've always said that the role of a council is not to create jobs, the role of the council is to create the right environment. I think working now with the chamber, the new chamber, is very important in that we can work directly with businesses so we can listen to them in terms of what it is that they need to grow rather than me deciding in the town hall what I think they need, and then we can listen to their feedback and help that grow continue hopefully for a long period of time.
Now you've got this Chamber of Commerce, which is one of the top chambers, not only in the region but in the country. That level of business support is absolutely outstanding.
We are using the chamber to develop a lot of interest for the industry that we're in, which is rail, in terms of rolling stock, new trains, and we're using the chamber to promote the Northwest Rail Forum, which we believe is important for lobbying the interest of new investment in the area. So we need to increase the local supply chain in the area to have that lobbying power and potential to access these opportunities that are going to be available in the future.
It's been fantastic since the new revitalised Wirral Chambers come in, because they've been giving us a lot of support. We've had grants, we've had support for our apprentices, and they're always looking for new ways to help us and help us develop.
The UK is a limited market, but it is for our type of product. As such, we had to look at international expansion. Without that, we wouldn't have any opportunity to grow. So for those businesses that have a limited UK opportunity, it's very easy to go outside of the UK and find business. It's much easier than people think, and there's lots of opportunity for assistance through your local chamber to help you do that. We hold all our own intellectual property, and we develop everything here on the Wirral, so it's staying here, it's not going anywhere, and hopefully we'll grow on the back of it.
I think it's very important for any new business starting really to forge a relationship with the likes of the Wirral Chambers of Commerce, because the help and the advice that they support is invaluable for any new startup. I found them really encouraging and really hands-on. And I couldn't fault any of the support, and I do think it's vital for any new startup to be involved.
We have Merseyside Business Support Programme to encourage business growth and business development. And we're also working with Wirral Metropolitan College on upskilling staff. So with those two combined, we have business development and business support, and we have training. How great that we have two programmes coming together to develop and encourage our business growth of our SMEs on Wirral. I want to encourage every single business on Wirral to come and talk to us. We can support those businesses, whether it's business development, whether it's training, whether it's exporting, whether they're relocating. We can provide a bespoke package to their growth, and we are very passionate about that service that we're providing to our businesses on Wirral.
Well, I think when you look at business support, initially it was run by the local authority, and I think, you know, the Wirral Chamber has been rejuvenated, reinvigorated by some of the people from who previously worked within the local authority and some new people we brought in to try and create a one-stop shop. And by a one-stop shop, I mean a one organisation which fits, which an organisation could go to, and we can help support from a business startup to going into a medium-sized business into a larger business. So all it is about is actually how we can support and invigorate and think about things differently for businesses to see how we can support them and help them grow. Thank you.